what's up, guys? Slippy here, back with some more Bioshock Infinite Part 23. This time we're gonna continue over here, and we almost had a
call.
Nice. 7 p.m. What?
Much obliged.
Anyways, damn, some fucking dead bodies over here. Basically, we need to keep
going. That won't take
but
a minute.
I should check what. What
would
you fire?
Do it.
Sure thing!
Definitely.
Give me a second.
Don't die here!
Booker, ammo!
Nice.
Open it.
There you go!
Put it in your brain!
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Yes. Yes, we shall.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Child's play.
She said when she was locked in the tower. Haha. Get it?
Sally! The bastard snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl! Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet he keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
Well, that's what I was talking about earlier. The salty oyster, that's where the bottom of the bar is. So we're gonna go over there right now.
Get him out of there!
Ah, shit. Yeah, this is the wrong weapon. Sniper though. Maybe y'all should pick up the heater? I don't know. I don't think the bully gun is the thing that I need.
No.
Salty oyster is this one. There you go. That's what I was talking about. That's where the button in the bar is, and you can't get it unless you get that voxophone. So come on. There it is.
Really?
Yeah, that's
there must
the
be
one.
A button under the register.
Sender.
Worked at a bar on house.
I don't remember how it works, but. This shit is crazy, man. Like, if you get ammo shot to you, I think you can hand it back to the enemy or something like that.
Press to generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Yep, that's the last bigger guys. Turn to sender.
Perfect.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
trophy because it got really used the defender for some reason. I don't know or remember what weapon I'm missing to actually get kills with, but we don't have a choice. We need to keep going, you know. I'm not gonna pause it and then check and then, you know. I'll just check before the next episode starts so I could probably get some more trophies, you know. It makes it a bit more challenging, so why not? Let's keep going. We have all the power-ups, as you can see.
These lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return. Found some money.
You found money? Watch where I found money? That's amazing. The fucking money sign just glitched.
Can you open this?
Lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
The what? What do we need to find?
This might be it.
Where? Oh, the book.
Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
You put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
This is crap, basically. It's the fucking dollar central there. English. Crazy, the fucking bird.
Elizabeth.
Is that dollar sign still gonna be there?
Elizabeth, you
promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
That dollar sign is still there. Oh my god. It's just so fucking weird. And funny, but can we go up? Yeah. Oh, okay. At least it disappeared.
Cannon!
I'll take
it! Cash for mercy!
it on me. I don't even know how I landed midair, man. I don't know how I landed midair. I know the handyman can get on the rails and fucking at least keep the same thing there. Ah, oh, that's how you kill me. It's fucking stupid. Fucking intense, huh? Alright, man, if you guys enjoyed it, give me a like for support and subscribe for more of Bioshock Infinite and also Uncharted 3. If you have any questions, come in the section below and share with all your friends, that'd be amazing.
Need a lock there.
And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Cracky.